Left arm injury, Joey Ramos, who was a starter earlier in the year, is in at right tackle. Oklahoma crowding the line of scrimmage. Purdy trying to draw him onside. He got it. He did. And then it looked like there was contact there. Matt Campbell going crazy. Nobody threw a flag.
There had to be contact.
Iowa State called their first timeout for the half. 30 seconds in length.
The way Brock Purdy was operating, it looked like they weren't ever going to run a play. They were only trying to get the offsides. They got it on this one, I think. I mean, that's no contact. I guess he'd get back. But Brock Purdy definitely trying to use the hard count and the head bob to draw the penalty. And Matt Campbell's got to get himself under control.
He
here
is losing his mind down here
two.
On the field.
Because now he has to make a decision what to do on fourth down.
Well, he's still upset from what happened a half minute into the game when Ikeem Young was ejected for targeting. We heard what he said to David Alvarez, the referee. That's football. And was very spicy in explaining why he hated the call. Allison Williams told us John Haycock, the defense coordinator, said, nobody wants us to win this game. I think they feel like they're not getting a fair shake from the officiating crew.